If you haven't seen episode 5, go watch it, then come back here because that's all we're talking about in this video. Okay, holy crap. Finally, we get to see the scale of this show. I mean, more characters, more character development, more violence, more special effects, more story. The last two episodes moved a little too slowly for me, so I was really happy to get things going again in here in episode 5. Everybody said this show would be bigger than Game of Thrones, and we went, what? Really? Game of Thrones? Like, are you sure? And I feel like this episode is where we finally get a taste of where this show is going in terms of scale. The scene in the town when the so-called resistance comes to find Henry and Sam was ridiculous for many reasons. One, it took place at night. Obviously, much scarier than the daytime. Two, the personalized motive of... what the hell is her name? Can't remember her name. Two, the personalized motive of Kathleen looking for Henry because he gave her brother up to Fedra. And that was different from the game. Three, the fire. I mean, look at that. I mean, there's a whole house on fire. That's awesome. But four, the infected. I mean, the number of infected, the speed of the infected, and good lord, the size of the infected. And not just large, the small ones. I mean, honestly, I would argue that they were equally terrifying. When that clicker kid climbs into the car with Ellie, I mean, I think I might have soiled myself a little bit. Her movements were so gross and creepy. It felt like something evil from The Exorcist movies. Anyways, those are my thoughts for now. I'm still digesting the episode. Let us know what you think. Check out my channel for more videos, and please consider subscribing for when I release short 2-minute recaps of each episode and longer reviews of all the episodes as well. Thanks for watching. Cheers.